Hello friends, today I am going to tell you an easy way to recover the administrator account in Windows 11. We are going to do it with safe mode. First we are going to see that this PC does not have an administrator account. Click on Start, then Settings and Accounts. We see this account with Microsoft Mail. But it does not say administrator. If your account is local, the way to recover the administrator is exactly the same as what we are going to see now. First, we go to Windows Update, click here. Now click on Advanced Options. Click on Recovery. In Advanced Startup, we go to the right and click on Restart Now. Click on Restart Now to restart the PC. The PC will restart. I will increase the speed of the video until it restarts. Once it restarts, click on Troubleshoot. Now in Advanced Options. Click on Startup Setting. Restart. Now we have to go to Safe Mode. You can type F4 or number 4, choose one of the two options. I type F4. I speed up this part of the video until I restart. Now you have to write the password of your account and enter. This account that says administrator may or may not be there, but that's not important. You just have to enter your account in safe mode. Now we are in safe mode. The background is black and here it says safe mode. Now we go to start and right click. Click on Task Manager. Click on Users. Right-click on your user account. Click on Manage User Accounts. A window appears behind. We close the previous window. Click on Change Your Account Type. It asks us for the password of the administrator account, but this is a pre-installed account in Windows and it does not have a password. We do not write anything, just click on Yes. We click on Administrator. Now click on Change Account Type. Your account manager has been recovered. All you have to do is reboot normally. I increase video speed until I reboot. I type the password to enter Windows normally. Let's see that now my account is as administrator. Now if you are as administrator, if you have a local account without the mail, you have to do the same to recover the administrator. Don't forget to like me and also subscribe to the channel. Bye, until the next tutorial.